Hey, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
I got it.
Do.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. I only need to find a fucking pickup truck duo. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Ugh.
got word from the East Side crew. Maybe. Shit. What about Marcus Street? They're driving through that area now. Maybe they'll flush him out. I swear to God, these tourists on the streets. They gotta show up somewhere. This will be your lucky day.
Jeez. Guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ. There's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
When you make us some more? What do you think? I'm more fun. Man, I said you had some clicker last week.
kind of military? Stay down.
Motherfucker! Over there! We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
Ah, it's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. Truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Ellie, you watch our back.
Of course.
Sam, stay with her.
Okay. So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area. I'm going over this way. Go check over that way.